From the epidermis, we go to the palisade layer. This is made up of palisade cells. These palisade cells are what we usually call the typical plant cells. The reason is because these cells are packed with chloroplasts. They are packed with chloroplasts. They have lots of them, chloroplasts. Now, these chloroplasts contain lots of chlorophyll. So clearly, if there are lots of chlorophyll in the palisade layer, then that means more photosynthesis will take place over there. So it is the main site for photosynthesis. Okay? It is the main site for photosynthesis. So far, we've talked about the top layer, which is the waxy cuticle. It is to prevent excessive water loss. Then we talked about the epidermis. This is to produce the wax for the top layer. And next is the palisade mesophyll layer. What this one does is that it has loads of chloroplast, and these chloroplasts contain lots of chlorophyll. It is the main site for photosynthesis. The reason is because the chlorophyll is highly concentrated over there. That is where the energy from the sun will be absorbed the most.